begin.
Oh, fuck. I fucked up. Okay. Uh-oh. We'll take that. Okay, 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 okay. Chill, chill, chill. Chill. Okay, okay.
I can beat you one-handed.
Fuck. No. Okay, this is looking grim.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Okay, okay, okay. We've made better comebacks. Okay, okay, okay. It's okay. It's just the first game. Shit. Yeah. Oh, shit. David, thanks for the like. Redson, thanks for the like. Shit.
Next time, try stretching first.
Ew. Oh my gosh. I says I'll give a real handsome reward if next week if you land a 70% combo if possible. Honestly, I'm not sure if that is possible. I don't know if I can hit 70. Shoot. Fuck. Nice. Good choice. Andreas, thanks for the like. Damn. Gabor says he can do 700, but not 70%. Yeah, it depends. Like, because, you know, different characters have different, like, health bars. So, like, if you're playing against, like, a Hellboy or a Darkseid, they have more health, so you'll do more damage. But the percentage would never be, like, 70. Oh, my gosh. Damn it. Oh my gosh. Gosh. Shit. Joel, Charles, thanks for the likes, guys. Come on. Yeah. Juan, thanks for the like. Shit. Yeah. That's so ass. Oh my god. I cannot believe that. I got a meter burn, back three, and then the other part whiffed. That is so gross. I was robbed. I was robbed. What the fuck?
and try stretching first.
All right, I'm tired of losing. Damn it. Jorge, thanks for the like. What up, Abyss? How you doing, man? Thought out here. Done.
Next time, try stretching first.
Fuck that. Damn it. Down to his Robin's range just makes it so difficult for Flash sometimes, and it's hard to punish that shit, but I need to punish that shit. Shit. He says have a great stream, be heading out. All right, later Isaac, thanks for coming through, man. I hate that I can't punish it. It's so hard to punish. All right, that was actually a punish. Thanks for the like, man. Oh boy. Having such stubby limbs is sucks.
Strike for strike, you're losing.
dude. Just does things, and then he just down twos after, and it covers everything. Oh my god. Almost gonna be sick. John says doing good. Thanks. Glad to see you're doing better. Thank you, John. I was trying to meter burn back three there. That's ass. Is this MK12? If MK12 has DC characters as DLC, it could be. Yeah, it just does that and then he down twos, and then it catches me trying to jump in to start some pressure. Down twos.
are too good. Ah, they're too good.
I was trying to punch him before he got there. Oh shit. You ever play Mike in MKX as Prime? Michelangelo? Yeah. I'm pretty sure I eliminated him from like Winter Brawl tournament or something like that. That is so ass. I'm dead, aren't I? I'm not dead, thank God. Thank God! Try to roll out upwards, flip out upwards, I think it would have saved me. Even your name is Eric, dropping a like, says dropping by to give a like. Appreciate it, Eric. Down two was gonna come. I knew it. I'll take it. I'll take it. Can we hurry this up? Who the hell character has a sword? That's Robin. No, Robin. Qualls has got tickets for AEW All In at Wembley Stadium. What is that? I'm sure you're excited about it, but I want to know what it is. Oh, fuck. Ah! Damn it. Damn it. Oh. We'll take it. Should have broke out of that. He could have flipped. Oh, fuck. Ugh. Hurts me deep, hurts me deep. Name I can't pronounce. Thanks for the like.
Even your name is stupid. Eat my speed force.
Abyss says I do like that everyone has creative and usable traits in this game. I love the trait system. I do. There's a couple characters with bad ones, though. Like, for example, Joker's is still kind of ass. But, like, a lot of characters did have, like, good, useful traits. And it really did, like, you know, make them different from each other, having a good trait. Rashad, thanks for the like. This is not how you impress me. All right, back in the game. Hold up. 8-8. Traits are great. I love that they carry that over from the first to the second. I love that they gave a Flash, like, I actually kind of like how, like, Injustice 2 was, like, a legacy game that built off of a lot of what we already had in Injustice 1. Oh, shit. No. Will with the light, thank you, Will. Next time, try stretching first. Damn it. They're loose. I get all that unclashable damage, and then he clashes at the end of my trade anyways. Which is, like, actually, I think, kind of optimal for me. Look, he didn't even get the bar back that he lost. Or the health back that he lost. Oh. Raph's trade is pretty meh. Yeah, Raph has a kind of a shit trade. Will, with the light. Thank you, Will. Damn it. No. Ugh. That fucked that one up. Rashad says, I want to learn how to really play this so bad, but I feel like Babe is really hard to use against, or Bane is hard to use against faster characters. I would say look at Biohazard gameplay for Bane, if that's what you're talking about, and maybe you could learn some stuff. You have to know about, like, gaps and strings and stuff with Bane so that you can armor through them. Bane is, like, the character in the game that benefits the most from knowing those things. Aw, shit. Oh, okay. Waldron, thanks for the like. Damn it. Next time, try stretching first.
Even your name is stupid. Eat my speed force.
Damn it. Try to sneak in there. Biz says he had a Harley in Injustice 1. I only saw him play Bane. Had no idea. Yeah, he definitely played Harley in Injustice 1. It's just that Bane was his, like, tournament character. Because, like, Harley really wasn't that good in Injustice 1. And, like, he played her. He just didn't play her, like, that much. But, like, Bane was his main. Damn. I just reset my trait. That sucks. Wow, that was a pretty good verse of 10.